Hey, welcome back to Extreme Angler. This week, you know, it's late summer and the water temperatures are starting to fall, drop. And you know, I love to fish top waters and anything that's on the surface, whether it be a frog or popper, anything, KVD splash, spitting king, it's a lot of fun. It's a great way to catch fish and see smallmouth chasing, you know. The visual aspect of catching fish on top, that's what it's all about. It could be this big or this big.